nice. Volcano Bay. By the way, you get this pass here. It's called the Tapu Tapu. That is a revolutionary watch that gets you on these rides. This right here is the famous volcano that Volcano Bay is known for, known as Krakatoa. And let's go ahead and walk down to Krakatoa. Okay. Let's see what's up down here. We've got some imported beach sand. So it was $85 to get into the park for one person. That's about the average price. That is the price. No special discount or anything. According to the lady, that's the price. Looks like they've got a slide going through it. I might have to ride that. Let's see here. I'm going to show you guys the epicness of Krakatoa. I'm going to check out this Krakatoa. We're going to go underneath it, which is pretty good about it. You can see there's a waveform beach. There's a big old tall Krakatoa. Watch this, guys. You guys are going to love this. And the cool thing is, it's actually a fast way to get to the other side of the park. So instead of having to walk all the way along there, just go right under here. But you're gonna get wet. Look at that. Woo! Getting wet. See, you're right on the other side of the park.
There's a fast pass right there.
In my opinion. Kia ora. Look at this ride. Holy moly. Nice. I like how they have that going up. Return the raft so you don't have to carry them all the way up. Bingo. Right here is called Hanu Iki Moana. Hanu Ika Moana. The raft slide. Probably one of the best attractions they have in Volcano Bay. You see it shoots you through into that blue catch pad. That glove. big catch net. You see this ride here, it's awesome. One of the best rides to have. You and like four friends slide down on this. You get tossed around on this vortex looking ride, and then you shoot out down here. The green one's also cool, but this one's pretty intense. This blue one here. It's the Ikamona. Ikamona. All right, so now we're going towards the direction of Waturi Beach. We continue to circle around good old Krakatoa there. There is a fast rapids river, which is pretty cool, which you'll see towards the end of this video. It actually shoots like a wave pool. People just much faster than a lazy river. It's like a rapids, but there's no rocks or anything. It's just fast moving water. It's on the other side of Krakatoa. So we'll be looking at that here shortly. Now we're gonna come up over here, take a look at one of the faster rides in the park. It's like a chute. It's a clear tube. It shoots people out towards the end. You'll see this area over here. It spits out water when a rider is coming. Here he goes. So he's been shot. You'll see water will shoot out. You hear it? So it's kind of cool. I don't know if you guys can see the clear tube up there. Let's see. Here comes another person. We'll sit here and watch it. So that's pretty good. And here's the beach. This wave pool, you know it's getting ready to do the waves when the music starts playing. I think that's every hour. It's subject to change. So you'll hear the music. And that's when Krakatoa is ready to erupt, and then comes the tsunami kind of waves. Nothing now though. You get a beach chair and just post up, mom and dad. Also, you get one of these watches. Tapu Tapu is what it's called. A little shell to clean off. So this is the biggest water park I've ever been to. Been to a couple in my day. Not saying this is the biggest water park, but it's the biggest water park that I've been to, and I'd actually have to verify online if it is the biggest water park in the United States or even in America. And then once you come up here, you have some cabanas, like tiki huts that you can chill out at, chillax. Let's see here. People are relaxing up there. I do not know how much it costs to actually go to that. But I think you have to reserve it, and then your family has the cabana for a certain amount of time. Oh, there goes the waves. That's the noise. That's the music for Krakatoa. See if we can get a view of Krakatoa erupting. until later on. After the music is done playing. Come.